early scores in, which was really, really good, and I think that settled us. Northumbria put up a really, really good fight. I mean, there must have been a few minutes there where it was attack, defence, attack, defence. So I think it must have been a good display of rugby for everyone to watch, but it was a hard game.
I just think we didn't start playing until the second half, the last 20 minutes, and that's when we were on the upper foot, I think. And they're a really strong side, and they're fast, they want to get it out wide. So they just exploited our faults, basically, and got the point.